Here they come for the 11th race. Down the middle, off stride. The rest are off and trotting. Super High Octane goes out for the lead. Kentucky Cosmos down toward the rail. And now there goes Face Off moving up along with Spring Steel from in between horses. And Southwind Elion is caught wide, four wide, entering the first turn. And Face Off is side by side with Kentucky Cosmos. Spring Steel on their outside, still three deep, contesting the lead, and now goes on a break. So around the first turn, Spring Steel is off stride. Everyone else files by to his inside. Face Off has made the top and now is against the rail, leading it by a length. 29-1 for the opening quarter. Kentucky Cosmos goes second by two lengths. Then Southwind Elion, who's racing in the third position, followed by the mighty Mr. K in fourth. Gap of 2.5 more lengths back to Spring Steel, and then a long way back to Super High Octane, who just went off stride, and down the middle, who moves up one spot from last, but still a good 20 lengths off the leader. At the halfway juncture, Face Off is the leader. Kentucky Cosmos has just gone off stride in the second position. Kentucky Cosmos on a break. They got the half in 59 and 2/5 seconds. Face Off leads it a length and a half. Southwind Elion is right on his back, and Spring Steel moves up into third. Kentucky Cosmos still off stride. He is an absolute handful in the final turn and finally settles down, but he's some 20 lengths off the lead. Midway on the final turn, Face Off leads it a length and a half. Southwind Elion second by three. Spring Steel is third. A gap of six more lengths back to Down the Middle, who just went off stride again in fourth. Three quarters and 1:29.4. Turning for home, Face Off has the lead by two lengths. Southwind Elion second by four. Spring Steel third, a long way back to Down the Middle, then Kentucky Cosmos. Here comes Southwind Elion with Hall of Famer John Campbell up on the outside. Southwind Elion driving right past Face Off for the lead. Spring Steel is third, and with a tremendous burst off the turn, Southwind Elion wins his division of the Greyhound, and Campbell just riding in the race bike to win it by two lengths. Southwind Elion was first, Face Off was second, Spring Steel was third, the time in 1:58.4.